The Land Transportation Office assures new car owners can expect to get their license plates within 10 days as the agency ramps up production. LTO Chief Assistant Secretary Vigor Mendoza II says LTO's plant will go on full operations to address the backlog in license plates. Furthermore, new motorcycle owners will immediately get their license plates upon purchase of their vehicle.